environmental green life where you didn't need money, you grew your own vegetables, you didn't pollute, everything was natural, etc., etc. And the humour relied on a playoff between the two. But people living the good life, the clean life, there was a lot of irony there that in fact they couldn't do it. They still relied on certain things, and that's what they believed. So, for example, then the materialism, a lot of jokes, then somebody in the program would meet someone who was maybe materialism in that state.
Just taste.